Welcome back to my shop. Today I will show you a small spring support for my RC engine. Years ago, I went to a RC model show with a friend, and there was a giant airplane. Okay, it was an RC model, but was giant. And this model have a boxer engine. I start this project with only one rule, that all the parts have to be made with my milling machine and with my lathe. And so, the smaller parts or the bigger parts have to be made on my machine, and it is very important because I don't want to arrive in the middle of the project and discover that something was not possible to make. I asked to that people if I can take some photos and also to take the big dimension, and he said okay. When I come home, I start to make the drawing, and after 2 years, this is what I obtained. Today, I will show you how to make this. This small part is used to support for the valve spring. Welcome back to my new video today. Now, let's start machining. Thank you. We are arrived at the end also for this new video. Maybe you understand that is a big project with many parts, but in particular it's a challenge, and for this I love it. Thanks for watching. AB Shop.